supposed to feel safe in our own homes?
So, life has brought you to Morthal and to me. What purpose this serves, we will no doubt see. Welcome. Rogard's house? He lost his wife and daughter in the blaze. My people believe it to be cursed now. Who am I to gainsay them? Hrogar blames his wife for spilling bear fat in the fire. Many folk think he set the fire himself. Lust can make a man do the unthinkable. The ashes were still warm when he pledged himself to Alpha. On rumor and gossip? No. But you, a stranger, might find the truth for us. Sift through the ashes that others are too fearful to touch. See what they tell you. Should you prove him guilty or innocent, I will reward you. Hrogar's fate is in your hands.
In. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire, and I'll send someone over. Steward asked you to look into the fire. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
here.
Vampire.
She kissed me on the neck, and I got so cold that the fire didn't even hurt. Layla thought she could take me and keep me. I can't. I'm all burned up.
She's dead. She's
I'm tired.
Here.
I'm gonna sleep for
she's
a while
a vampire.
Now.
She's dead. Layla is dead. She left to join the Stormcloaks. Oh, my poor Laylette. She began to spend a lot of time with Alva. Yet just a week before, she despised her. In fact, the night she disappeared, she was supposed to meet Alva. Alva told me later that she never showed up. I never got to tell her goodbye. You think Alva? But that means... Ye gods! You think Alva is a vampire? No, you're wrong. You must be wrong. Laylette may have met her fate out in the marsh. I refuse to believe Alva had anything to do with this. There is no way you can prove it to the Jarl. I hope Alva is not what you think.
Innocent or not? Alva? Didn't think she had it in her. I assume you have proof? Can't go making accusations like that without proof. So it's true. The traitorous bitch. Morthal owes you a debt. Here, you were promised a reward for solving the crime. But I need one more favor from you. Morthal is still in danger. The journal mentions Movarth, a master vampire I thought was destroyed a century ago. I'll gather together some able-bodied warriors to clean out Movarth's lair. They'll be waiting outside for you to lead them. Until next time.
Take us to Movarth's lair.
Yes! Take us!
Yeah!
Oh, this place looks dangerous.
Yeah, kinda scary too.
And it's full of vampires?
cowards. We must kill the vampires. We have to make them pay.
Of course. But why not let her go in first?
Calling me. It's time for me to sleep now. I'm so tired. Thank you for making her feel better.
Well, look at you. If only everyone acted like you did. By the eight, I didn't think he could do it. Now maybe we can put all this behind us. Take this as a token of our gratitude. Until next time.